Hola. Me llamo LeBron. Like that says previously, that means hello. My name is LeBron. I am a book, or a libro in Spanish. We're gonna learn the alphabet, from A to Z. There are 27 current letters, and three that got dropped. Note that Z is pronounced Z and not Z. So let's do it. A. B. C. T. E. F. G. H. I. J. K. L. M. N. O. M. That doesn't sound right.
You forgot me. I come after N and before you in the Spanish alphabet.
Oh, I forgot. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. U. V. W. X. Y. Z. And then you have it, folks. Some letters, especially vowels, can have accents. In the word tenéis, which means you'll have there is an accent on the second D. This accent increases the stress of the sound to make it longer. Let's show some past pals.
We are one of the removed letters in the Spanish alphabet.
Actually, we were never an official letter of the Spanish alphabet.
Yes, we were.
Okay, enough arguing for one moment.
And me.
Entonces,
do you spot a pattern? All the removed letters are just two letters combined. You know what I mean. Note that the H is silent in Spanish, so J takes its place.
Like in the works you ago a Rafa, the J makes the huge son. Also, you ago meanske man giraffe meanske giraffe. Who von is just like to a drop from fti. She is silent in almost every word she appears in.
Now, let's review what we have learned. Spanish, libro, English, book. There are 30 letters in the Spanish alphabet. 27 are still there. 3 were removed. The 3 removed letters were ch, ll, and rr. N is not in English, but is part of the Spanish alphabet. Vowels can have accents to improve their stress. Spanish, juego. English, game. Spanish, jirafa. English, giraf. Spanish, tenéis. English, y'all have. The H is silent in almost every Spanish word, and the J makes its sound. Spanish, nuevo. English, ek. Z is pronounced Z and not Z. And the removed letters are two letters combined. That's all for now. Adiós.